So in this question, we need to calculate the empirical formula for para-aminobenzoic acid. Okay, and the first step is to calculate.